Women who have sex with women are less likely to seek medical care, often due to fear of discrimination. They take fewer pap tests or cervical screening tests than heterosexual women, which exposes them to a greater risk of cervical cancer. For this reason, we recommend that they have a pap test regularly. HPV, certain strains of which can increase the risk of cervical cancer, can be transmitted from one woman to another through contact with infected vaginal secretions, genital warts, or shared sex toys. For this reason, it is very important to wash your sex toys between each use and to put a condom on objects used for penetration. Type 1 genital herpes can be quite common. This type of herpes is transmitted through a cold sore from the lips to the genitals. Hepatitis A, spread via the fecal-oral route, and hepatitis B, transmitted via the direct or indirect exchange of bodily fluids or contaminated blood, can be prevented with vaccination. We recommend that you avoid contact with your partner's menstrual flow if her status regarding hepatitis C is unknown. HIV can be transmitted through contact with contaminated bodily fluids or blood, including menstrual blood. In general, we recommend that you always practice safe sex and get screened regularly for STIs.